A triangle-filled screen pops up with words, how to add a new Ventra card to your iPhone, and then transitions to showing the Ventra app icon on an iPhone.
Transit innovation has arrived. With the Ventra app, now there's no need for a plastic Ventra card. You can add one right to your phone.
Then a person begins interacting with the new Ventra app on their phone for the following steps.
To get started, just open the Ventra app. Tap on Set Up Your First Ventra Card, then choose Add Ventra Card to Apple Wallet. Name your card. Add a transit product. And check out. Tap Add to Apple Wallet. Follow the prompts to finish the process. And you're ready to tap and go on your next ride.
Screen animates with colorful triangles, revealing a white screen with money and transit pass icons floating down, landing on a phone and computer icon.
Plus, you can quickly add value or passes in-app or online.
Screen once again animates with colorful triangles, and then an iPhone with a Ventra card in Apple Wallet slides into frame. The Ventra and Apple Pay logo are also on screen with the web address ventrachicago.com/Apple Pay.
With Ventra on iPhone, the future of transit is now in your hands.